They're going to beat Russia here, barring a major collapse. You want to stay sharp, and I would get some of my best down the line guys.